Good morning, YouTube. Well, hope everybody had a good Labor Day. If you're in America, Labor Day is, well, we get all, it says Labor Day and we get a day off for it. Hey, you know, I labored, came here. What are we doing this morning? Some chest. We're going to see what we can do about a little chest. Maybe some back. I actually did some legs yesterday. No weighted, just trying to work my way back into my weighted legs and you know, that sort of thing. Had a guy come in to the gym. He's like 56 55 56, if I remember his age correctly. Very nice guy, except he has six machines he uses, and you can work in on just every one of them except for the bench. Now we have a rack with a bench for bench press. We have a movable bench if you want to use the cage or the cages type of thing. Nobody likes using that because, well, it's really hard to get where you need to be and then you're in the way of everybody. So we don't like to do that. We use those for dumbbells because they're easier to move out of the way. And then we have a Smith machine. So we don't have a whole lot if you want to do free weight for your bench. Well, this guy will take that thing up hour and 20 to an hour and 45 minutes every time. That's the only thing. He puts his gym bag down, his water bottle down. He puts a towel where he's supposed to be. But in that whole time, he maybe does six sets. He does the same weight. He just puts 225 on it. Doesn't do a warm-up set with it. Doesn't do full extension reps. I don't know if he's got an issue, you know, somewhere as far as... I mean, he's very built. Looks like he works out a lot. But he does none of his workouts are full range of motion. And again, I don't know why. I have issues, so I'm not going to speculate. Obviously, it works for him. And he's here. I mean, he's coming in. But he doesn't have gym etiquette. I don't know if he knows that he's taking up this thing for so long. But anyway, he came in last week. And I made up every single thing I could do, spent 2 hours on that machine, and on that bench while he was here. He was not getting it. I was like, nope, somebody else wants to come up and ask for it, I'll probably give it to him. But nobody came up, and I spent 2 hours because he wasn't going to get it. Well, he rolled in yesterday, walked in, and saw me and a couple other guys that... who always use the thing. I was actually done. I was finishing up a set of reverse curls. I like to do it on that because it's just a 45-pound bar. And, I mean, it's just easier to do than moving it somewhere else. So I was just using it for that. And I was done. I wasn't going to try and hang on to that bent or that little area at all. But I guess he saw me over there and a couple of the other guys doing some of the machines. And there was a guy doing the Smith, so he kind of looked at it and then just kind of turned around and walked off. I thought maybe he'd forgotten something. I was here for 2 hours and 30 minutes. A lot of that was cardio that I've been trying to add in for my promotion in November. You guys have heard me talk about. Well, nope, never came back. What it is. So, I've talked enough. Hopefully. He comes back in today and maybe he'll realize what he's doing. I don't know. Some point, maybe we have to tell him. What do you guys think? Comment, subscribe, like, do all that good stuff. So, without further ado, ain't nothing to it but to do it. Now let's get to it.